Hello students, in my earlier video we have done multiplication of two digits. Today I am going to explain the method of multiplication of three digit numbers. Like I have a number A, B, C, P, Q, R. Let I say I have 1, 1, 4 and 2, 5, 6. Okay. Now see the method, general analysis of this method. I am writing a number which is A, then I am taking AB, then ABC, then BC and C, then P, PQ, PQR, QR and like this. Okay. First of all, what to do? I have to multiply AP, A into P, then cross multiply of AQ and PP. After that, you have to add. Then cross multiply of these three digits. See, AR, BQ and CP, third slot. Then again cross multiplication here, BR and CQ, and last one is CR. It is looking like complicated, but when we see on this thing on the board, it will be very easy. Now our first question is 114 into 256. So what to do? First of all, we have to multiply 4 into 6, that is 24. Okay, then take cross multiplication and adding. 6 1 ja 6, 5 4 ja 20. This will become 26. Now then 3 digits we have. 1 into 6 is 6, 4 into 2 is 8, 8 plus 6 is 14, and 5 and the 5, 14 plus 5 is 19. Then take 2 cross multiplication here, 5 and the 5, 2 and the 2, this will become 7, and last one is 2 and the I am explaining again. See here, 6 into 4 is 24, then take cross multiplication, 6 1 ja 6, 5 4 ja 20, this will become 26. Then third one is this cross, this multiply by this, this is 6, 4 2 ja 8, 8 and plus 6 14 and 5 1 ja 5, 14 plus 5 is 19. Then this grows, 5 1 is 5, 2 1 is 2, 5 plus 2 is 7 and 2 1 is 2 is 2. Then what to do? 4. 2 take carry like this, this will 2 will go this side, 6 plus 2 will be 8. Here 9 plus 2 is 11, 1 carry, 7 plus 2 is 9. And last one is 2. Answer is 29184. Again I am solving this sum in a fast way. Just you see, 6 4 is 24, 4 I am taking here, 2 is carry over here. Now 6 1 is 6, 5 4 is 20, 20 and 6 is 26, 26, 6 put here and take carry over 2, then 6 1 ja 6, 4 2 ja 8, 8 plus 6 is 14 and 5 1 ja 5, 14 plus 5 19, I am taking 9 and carry over 1, 5 1 ja 5, 2 1 ja 2, 5 plus 2 is 7 and last one is 2 1 ja 2. Then what is our last answer? See, 4, 6 plus 2, 8, 9 plus 2 is 11, 1 is here, carry over 1, so 7 plus 2 will become 9, 29184, 29184, isn't it? It is very simple method. Try to solve it, other questions.